Hi, I'm John Cancellier. A lot of people know me as JC, one of the RockShox product managers, and I'd like to welcome you to Happy Hour in the Garage. We're here in Colorado Springs at my house, and I want to walk you guys through the new Model Year 21 Debonair Airspring. So the Model Year 21 Debonair Airspring will be featured in Pike, Lyric, as well as Revelation and Yari. And kind of a little bit of the backstory behind our new Airspring is we're super happy with the performance that we have today with Debonair. It's plush, it's buttery off the top. People really love the feel. It has a great traction feel to it. It feels really composed. You have a lot of control when you're on the trail. And we've been super happy with that. Racers love it. Weekend enthusiasts love it. It's been really a big hit for us. But one of the things I'd say about RockShox is we're never really happy. We're never satisfied with our performance, and we're always looking to get that little bit extra. So we've kind of been listening to multiple layers of feedback here, whether that's our EWS athletes, whether it's in our internal test riders, whether it's our OEM customers, or just people inside RockShox themselves. And one of the things we've been looking for is, can we get a little bit increased ride height? Right? Can we get the fork to stay a little bit higher in the travel from top out to sag? And so we dug in with our engineers and worked on that. And the end result is the Model Year 21 Debonair Airspring. I'll show you guys the parts here in a second, but really the key part to keep in mind here is what we're looking for is to get the fork to ride higher in the travel in the initial part of the stroke, right? So as you're riding into a steep chute, you don't want the fork to feel like it's diving. You want it to ride high, stay higher in the travel, right? That gives you a little bit of confidence, that gives you better control as you're riding in steep terrain. The current airspring's great, right? But we're looking for those little marginal improvements, right? We're looking for those little fractions that make the improvement in the ride. So I think the new Debonair Airspring has been a huge improvement. We've been riding it for probably 6 to 9 months now at this point, testing it, ridden it pretty much everywhere in the world possible. We've had tons of customers ride it. We've had our athletes testing it in their forks for a good portion of last season, and the feedback has been unanimous. It's been a really huge hit for us. Everybody's really loved the impact that it's made on their fork, and it just gives them that little bit of confidence, that little bit of extra security as you're riding into something rough. You know your fork's gonna stay high, has plenty of travel available to you when you need it. So the cool thing here is that these air springs are retrofittable to most of the Pikes and Lyrics that are in the market today. That also includes Revelation and Yari. You can buy an air spring kit from us, which is the full assembly, or you can buy just the two parts that change to the Model Year 21. Super easy retrofit. You can do it in your garage, even if you don't have a setup at home like me, but it's really easy. Super quick change, and it'll make a huge improvement in the way your fork rides. Okay, so I told you what it does. Let's show you how we did it. So on the left, I've got a Model Year 20 Debonair spring, fits a Lyric or a Yari. On the right, I've got the Model Year 21 equivalent. Two key part changes that you'll notice. Different foot nut, the silver guide down here, taller and red on the right. Seal head here, taller and still red on the right. So what this does is this moves the air piston, this guy up here, its position relative to the dimple in the upper tube. And what that does, it allows us to change the initial part of the spring curve and allow the fork to ride higher in the travel. So basically, you can buy this assembly right here, complete, or you can buy this part and this part together in a kit to retrofit your MY20 fork. So we also have it available over here for Pike and Revelation. So Pike or Revelation use the gray piston, black piston is for Lyric and Yari.
Thanks everybody for taking the time, and cheers.